free oscillations. When a body which can oscillate about its mean position is displaced from mean position and then it is released, it oscillates about the mean position. These oscillations, these are called free oscillation, and the frequency of oscillation, these are known as natural frequency. Damped oscillation, oscillation where the amplitude is decreasing with time, these are known as damped oscillation. So the displacement of this damped oscillator, say at some instant of time t, is given by this expression, x equal to x0 e to the power minus bt by 2m and cos omega t plus phi. This value is the amplitude of oscillator, which is decreasing. That is why it is e to the power continuously with time, and of course we have omega. So the mechanical energy E of this damped oscillator at any instant of time t is given by e equal to half k x square e to the power minus bt by 2m. This is x sub o. Undamped oscillation, oscillation with constant amplitude with time, these are known as undamped oscillation. The amplitude is not going to change with time. Forced oscillation, oscillation of any body or object with frequency different from its natural frequency and under periodic external force, this is known as forced oscillation. Resonant oscillations, when we have external force which is applied on a body whose frequency is an integral multiple of natural frequency of body, then its amplitude of oscillation will increase, or it increases, and these oscillations are termed as resonant oscillations.